Mega! Mega! Mega!
Oh. Mega! Did you hit? No, Mega, that's Mama's. You can have it when she's done with it. No, Mega.
And police pretty much paraphrase.
Mega.
This was a monster living
inside. See?
In this small town. And so, you know, they have this news drop on.
They're all going to try and get it for Mama.
Something as well.
Go get our, go eat yours. You have one. Better leave her alone.
Any other reaction that you came across today, either from the family, from the community, to what?
Go get your guys' bones. Leave Mama's alone.
Is it true that the family knows as little as we know at this point?
Podcast basically trying to telegraph maybe what witnesses should say in the case. She did that. She put on the podcast of Mike. Profiling evil. Sorry. And then that's odd that the district attorney did that. And then back on May 5th,
I said no digging or you could be out. What are we doing? Daddy, easy. Mama, easy. Come on, be easy with her. That's your baby. Mama, daddy, that's your baby. Be easy with her. And Belle Belle. Yeah, play easy. And they're so vocal. No, you two are trouble. You guys are digging. You guys stop digging? You guys stop digging? You better get away from Mama. She in her cage now. She gonna get you. I gotta bring it over here. Get him, Mega.
So if someone has experienced childhood trauma, they could turn out just fine. They could have a variety of different maladaptive outcomes. But if you intervene there, we're preventing all of those things.
So if there's a pattern for these mass shooting events, that means there's opportunity to stop.
Yes.
Do you follow other research in this area as well?
Yes.
Now, you mentioned the process behind a peer-reviewed journal. Are you asked to review other researchers for their own peer review?
Yes, I often.
Okay, so you are recognized as an expert in this field?
Yes.
And you collaborate with other researchers in this field?
I do, yes.
And you keep abreast of other violence prevention programs?
Yes.
Now, to your knowledge, has any other person who studies mass shootings ever come to a different conclusion?
Get down! What are you doing? Get down! Get down. Don't argue with me. Get down. Don't argue with me. No, get down, Prince. What are you doing up there? Get down. Get down. Come on. You got up there. Get down. Get down. No, you're going to fall through. Get down. Get down. Get down. Oh, shoot. Get down. Come on. Get down. Get down. Down. You're in trouble, ain't you? You're out there digging. You can't be out here playing with us now. What, you want to go to Rice football game? Go up north? Give Sadie her baby back! Tug of war! Take a money, Husky Squad. Take a morning. What you doing, Daddy? Take a morning. Good morning. Say, what's the Husky doing? Say good morning, Prince. Say good morning. We're checking out the neighborhood at our new house. Sadie, Prince, don't you do that, Sadie. No, no, baby girl. What are you doing, daddy boy? That's Prince, that's Princess, and that's their baby, Sadie. That's why we call him daddy. And we call her mommy, because she had four puppies. You watching the cars go by?
Good.
Yeah, good boy. Did you... What are you trying to tell me? What? What? You want to go up north? Go to Ryan's football game? You want to go? What? You want to go to Ryan's football game? Go up north? You gotta go outside and go potty? You gotta go outside? Do you gotta go outside? Tell me. You gotta go really, really bad? Do you gotta go potty? You go potty outside? You go potty outside? Tell me. Okay, let's go. Let's go potty. Is this your first trip to Bernard's? Come on. Come on, Daddy. Let's go. Good boy. Oh, we got to find boxes to move. You got to find us boxes. Come on. Let's go. Don't be shy. Come on. Come on. Good boy. There we go. Good boy. You're a good boy, ain't ya? Checking everything out. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. Smell the rugs? It's his first trip here, so.
Yeah.
He's doing really good. He's like, where am I? A year and a half. He's already a daddy, though. His puppies are... What's it doing? Tell her, Mama, what's she doing on top of your bed, huh? Tell her, Mama. Tell her. See, that's your bed. See, I have my bed. Mama, princess, tell her she have my bed. She have my bed. Tell her, Mama. Princess. Tell her, Mama. Telling her. Continues to be informed that Tony quit hitting you. Traumatizations. Media focus on the defendants. What are you doing, Daddy? You're not a cat. You're not a cat, Daddy. Get down off the couch, Daddy. What are you doing, Daddy?
Did you guys have a good time?
Oh, we had a great time. Aw, you guys loving on each other. Haven't seen each other in 2 days.
We gonna go in water?
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Look at you, it's me. Look at you swimming, big guy. Big guy.
That was good. Yeah, good boy.
Tell me. You wanna go bye-bye? You wanna go bye-bye, Mama? Wanna go bye-bye? Wanna go bye-bye? Prince. Princess. Go bye-bye? Go bye-bye? Tell me. Tell me. Who wanna go bye-bye? Who wanna go bye-bye? Mama wanna go bye-bye, but she won't tell me. You wanna go bye-bye? Wanna go bye-bye?